The idea that personality is explained by physical difference in the brain was explored more systematically by Jeffrey Gray, who developed the biopsychological theory of personality. Gray proposed that the behavioural inhibition system, or BIS, and the behavioural approach system, or BAS, as the two systems that control our behaviour. The idea is that our arousal system is affected by both inhibition and approach systems, which are sensitive to rewards and punishment. The BIS was thought to be related to the individual's sensitivity to punishment, as well as their motivation for avoidance, while the BAS was thought to be related to the individual's sensitivity to reward, as well as their motivation for approach. If people are more sensitive to rewards and they've got a stronger behavioural approach system, they'd be more likely to engage in the sort of behaviours that we associate with extroversion, because they approach things that can be potentially rewarding. The opposite is true when people's inhibition system is stronger. They tend to avoid things that might punish them. They don't tend to engage in behaviours that might produce punishment, and that tends to look more like introversion. In modern thinking, researchers have looked at personality in relation to the changes or processes that are occurring in the brain and the role that arousal plays in how personality is expressed. Now, it does seem that Isaac's traits are related to genetic factors. Others have shown that identical twins displayed a stronger correlation on all three of Isaac's factors compared to fraternal twins. These findings suggest that genes are somehow related to the expression of those three personality dimensions.